Missouri State University will begin the search for a new athletic director. Kyle Moats is leaving the university after 15 years to take the same job at Eastern Kentucky University. Moats says the move will get him and his family closer to friends and relatives. Moats is leaving MSU as the school prepares to leave the Missouri Valley Conference for Conference USA.